South Korea's first lunar orbiter, DANURI, will be launched next week. It will blast off from the Cape Canaveral Space Force Station in Florida on August 5th at 8:08 a.m. Korea time. DANURI is currently on standby at the station's assembly building with all preparations complete.